guys. This is my old friend. Her name is Sheba. She came from USA. She is a good and soft person. So I like her. She came to India from USA. And she told that she needs dosa for different in my home. Let's make it. So, I and my mom going for shopping to buy the vessels for cooking. So my mom brought these vessels. Guys, did you see these vessels? So this is a pressure cooker, gas stove, a teacup, and stainless steel basin, and we have your big bowl. This is one of kind of spoon. I don't know what is a spoon. And we have a dosa tawa. And we have soup plate too. And so this is vegetable scrubber. And we have two plates in stainless steel. And we have two. This is the lid. Which container? I don't even know it. I think so this container only. And we have, this is also another kind of a spoon. This is a big spoon. Medium size spoon. And we have her roller pin and roller base we have to. And we have a pan. A small bowl. This is a large bowl and this is a small bowl. Which I showed, I think so we have two bowls in same size. And we have a knife too. These are stainless steel. Only this knife is only in plastic. The delicious food. So now we are going to prepare sambar. Let's get started. So first I am taking a pressure cooker and I pour all ingredients in the pressure cooker. I am taking a pressure cooker cap and I am unlocking it. It has to be come at 3 whistles. Okay. Let's wait for it. Sss. tree whistles again. Let's open it. Let's mix it well. And let's pour it to the container. Actually, why I'm touching it with, it was it was very light hot, so I'm touching it. Okay, if it's so hot, don't touch it. So the sambar looks yummy. I want to eat it immediately. Okay. So next step, we can make the dosa. So this is the dosa tawa. It has to be preheat. First, the dosa tawa have to be preheat. Then only we can pour the batter. Okay, let's check if the dosa tawa is hot or not. First, I'm taking a little bit of water, then I'm pouring it. Okay, let's take the water and spread it in the dosa tawa. Oh, it's hot. I think it's gone off the water. It's swallowed the water. So let's pour the batter. Yes. Today morning my mom made this batter. So let's pour the batter on the dosa tawa. So we pour the dosa batter and let's pour little amount of water. So let's pour a little amount of oil. So then only the dosa tawa, dosa will be crispy. Okay. Oh my god, my friend is waiting in my airport. I have to go and visit her to my home. So guys, we are going to ring the calling bell. Dingy dong, dingy dong, dingy dong. I am Priya, going to ring the calling bell. So Shiva is entering the house. So let's give up the dosa. Wow, my mother cooked the dosa. I like it. Yum yum. It looks so nice. This is an actually memorable match. So the different is good. We enjoy the different.